it doesn't exactly instill confidence when I see you staring at Brittany's tits all night.
They're nice tits. What do you want me to do, not be who I am?
If who you are is a shit, then yes, I'd prefer you to change.
That's what Amber would always say.
Oh, when she caught you putting your hand down Madison's pants? I don't blame her.
You're always bringing that up.
Well, you know what? You won't have to worry about that anymore. Could you pull over? I hope the next woman you screw with makes you suffer. Actually, don't be surprised if it's me.